I'm Benjamin Hampson and I'm a photographer. So I started doing photography when I was really young. My granddad gave me my first camera when I was about 9. Had a darkroom in the garden and I was always printing. Started photographing loads of landscape shots. And yeah, man, I started really kind of, it got me connected really close to people. I just love people. I'm driven by my own kind of intuition. I don't make anything based on what is current or anything. I'm literally driven because I really care about something. Shooting with a Neptune was really easy. It was just, as soon as you put it on, it just snaps into place and it's the most easily functional thing you can work with. Which, to be honest, if you're trying to capture something, you just want simplicity, and it's just quite straightforward, but it's really solid, so you can, and it's quite versatile as well. It's not clunky or anything. I actually thought it was beautiful. It's quite heavy, but at the same time, it's just exactly what I want, because I shoot very close anyway, so I don't need to. I hate shooting from a distance, but you can get a lot of body in as well, you can get kind of close. So I actually really enjoyed using it. Yeah. It's got a nice weight to it, and the glass is just really, it just feels very smooth, and it just feels very flexible, and it's not heavy. So yeah, Neptune was definitely compact enough to carry around. I would recommend just experimenting and go with your own intuition and make mistakes, because no one, I still don't think I'm the best in the world. I don't think anyone should. You know, you just have to make mistakes and kind of learn from them, and then with the mistakes you start to build on something, and so just keep on going and experimenting, because you have to start somewhere.